What's up, YouTube? Welcome to the 8th episode of the Mirror's Consensus. Our economy is through the roof now with the stock exchange built. We're getting... Yeah, this is kind of useless, and this we're just clearing up. All those have wind defense, so finally our battleships will be useful. Not that we built any yet. Is the colony going? Yeah, this colony ship going to what's his name? Nashira. And we just terraformed. Also terraforming this one. That's a new creator enclave. Sure. Let's rush our tech. Eventually, we'll be done with it, and then we can start dismantling a bit the tech thing to focus more on ships and all that. I just don't want to drop under 3,000 because it's based on my influence here. I think these guys, like liquidity here. I have 5 resources. Or you want, no, 4 or 5. New tradition. I really don't have an unrest, so whatever. Leader lifespan, that's pretty freaking good. I don't really care about that. Paradise Dome would be good. Okay. Point defense. Let's just upgrade point defense straight up. Advanced combat rolls would be nice too. But we'll just do that. Let's check how they upgraded. Hmm. I have to give up a shield. That's fine. Don't need energy, so we'll go with this. Yep. That's for the battleships, the cruisers. Or whatever. Now the fleet. Where's the fleet to? Oh no, whatever. Okay. Power plant. Farm. Lab. Naval capacity. The Grand Fleet is here. I don't really care though. Well, I'll do it because it's super cheap. Let's get 5 battleships. Mm-hmm. Wow, okay. That's the Corps of Engineers, okay. What's the cheapest here? There's steel armor? Sure, I use some armor, so I'll do that. I should refill. I think these don't really have anything to upgrade anymore. The colony. This one is done in 3 months. Research complete. The cheapest is, oh, hydroponic farms. I really don't give a crap though. We'll do the engineering bay and crew quarters. Just set the fleet somewhere. Eight times 5, 40. Perfect. Oh, and we're colonizing with this money. What the heck is this? It's a huge planet, but there's nothing on it. Is there even a modifier? Nope. Terraform right now.
Incoming transmission.
Sure, whatever.
Research complete.
Okay. Now again, we look for the cheapest just to catch up. Unless there's something I really want. There isn't really. This would be nice, but it's too much for the value of it. So. Army upkeep, eventually we'll use armies, I suppose. Not really. Would need to change our policy for that. That would piss off a faction. And it's basically a faction that pays for my frontier outpost, so. Let's do a sweep. Actually, energy grid. More physics. I really suck on physics for some reason. Alright, one defense upgrade. Ah, sentient AI. Yet, so we should be fine. What's our pop like now? 166 on 12 planets with 29 robots.
Construction complete.
Can get another battleship.
Construction complete.
Oh yeah, and I need a place to put two modules. So the fleet will sit in Senesta Prime. Star charge this late in the game. You should be able to see everything. You still have a mandate now. Combat training. That's a repeatable, so I don't care. I really don't care about farms. Get this as it's rare. Okay. Not that I give a fuck. Okay. Let's give you a spaceport. And you are going here. Oh, no, I can't build it yet, never mind. So let's give you a mine then. And you'll go here with the monument. Here, the new pop is here, that's fine. Upgrade, it's fine. Upgrade. Science lab.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
The battleship. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Yeah, let's enlighten them. I have the research and the income. Steel armor, that's another upgrade for the ships. All this I don't care. That's repeatable, so I'll get anti-matter missiles out of the way. Let's see how the ships upgraded. That's maxed up. That's good. That's not good. Perfect. Not like you had armor. Let's upgrade that.
Ships upgraded.
Okay, I'm gonna focus on this on the battleships. It's retarded to have so much income right now. Governing ethic shift in the compact of Kanjukla. Following a long period of growing support for the Free Elections Network, the Compact of Kanjukla has finally embraced the faction, adopting their core values. That's actually nice. Who the heck is this? They changed their name. What's the sheep planet? This Zonikanda, where is it? I don't even need you. Let's see.
Construction complete.
I did. I gave him the freaking base. Yeah, I'll deal with that. Really have nothing to do to give me, but fine. Another threat, so I'm not even getting more influence because it's 0.5. I'll just rebuild it. I figured the planet would be enough. Also, I lost all of this. Yeah, I need that thing back. And there's prime, you need a spaceport, and you need the monuments. And I give you a mine here. Probably administration here. Sure, I'll give you that. a farm, whatever. Same thing here. Anti-matter item missiles, I don't care. Quantum missiles, still don't care. It's good. Physics. Any research here? No.
Research complete.
The heck with the power plant. No cap, I really don't care. Two more habitability? What? Well, that's interesting, but I can just terraform it. I don't like skipping rares though, so. Just do it. Just do it. Not let your dreams be dreams. Stop leaving the freaking research centers unattended. I have all my Empire uniques. Oh, there's a military academy, I suppose. Also producing research. I don't care. Diplomatic proposal with Pietman. No. I am not giving my living metal. Find your own. The problem is all the farms are covered by robots, and so I can't put them on yet. I don't care, I'm fine on money. Good for you guys. Have anything to terraform here? Well, first let's check here, because I can just add it to the sector. Also, that sector, I didn't give it a specialty. Focus it on research. No, you're not doing that. Do I have any here? Yeah. Where are you? There's no new pop.
Construction complete.
What the heck? Pop me a kid, bro. There we go. Physics, always physics. I know what's the problem with physics. Okay. I still need the what, two battleships? Yeah. I need mining because I'm about to get more energy than mining. What? But we worry that your fleets are simply too weak for you to be able to stand against against other more aggressive species. To help you defend yourselves, we have decided to gift you one of our surplus battle cruisers. What? That's an achievement. Well, I guess it's gonna replace one of our Magbat metal ship then. That's a battleship, right? Yeah, it's worth 8. Yeah, get to the fleet, man. Or Semester. Well, thanks. And the freaking all my battleships are going on the same side. This one is just long. Oh, that's the station.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete.
Research speed, sentient AI, good or not. That's super cheap. I guess we'll do that. Okay, new buildings, solar panel.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Ah, shit. Who was that? Come on, man, stop being a dick. Okay. These two again. They changed their name too.
Research complete.
Research complete. Quantum missiles, don't care. Synths, do I get synths? No, not yet. Armored torpedoes, all this is shit. Let's clear it out.
Research complete.
World ability, habitability, whatever. On vets. Actually, there's not one anymore. Again, you always leave a freaking science center, X center, whatever you call it. Physics.
Research complete.
Micro resist research. Hacking sensors. Actually, that's better. Yeah, that's better than afterburners on the big ships. Not like they can use afterburners, really.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Is that not them? Okay, so another traitor in Glaive. Speaking of which, though. Alright, let's get our fifth and last battleship. And then we can start building top down. And add 10 corvettes. These are not cheap corvettes anymore. Search complete. On bats, don't really care. Shadowburden. Let's do gene tailoring so I can remove weak.
Incoming transmission.
I want to tell Dark Crystal for like. That's fine. Are these guys considering we have 5 now? No.
Research complete.
Armor torpedoes, don't care. Impulse thruster, that's pretty good. Don't exactly need engineering, these are just missiles, so we'll do the thrusters. New tradition. Percent fire rate while in airborne borders. The Nightwing is almost finished too. I did 5. I like to do times 2, so 5 times 2, 10 times 2, 20 times 2, 40. So then we're gonna add 10 cruisers. New election. Now I'll do other 5 battleships, I suppose. Observatory and this. Same thing here.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Construction complete.
Felix Lab. Governor, suppose. Enlightenment complete. And give research to your subject. There's another here. Not on my board anymore though. I keep building the fleet and I keep making more money, so. Did I do the clinic on Xerus? No. Theater. Okay, we're gonna upgrade the cruisers and battleships with this. New power plant, advanced computers. Thank you very much. Okay, ship design, battleships. You don't need that anymore. No, it's the admiral that was elected. Okay. That's our buddies. No, I'm not giving you my freaking living metal. Incoming transmission. That luck is so sure. Actually, clone vats is research, it's for research. Bio research, which I don't exactly give a crap about. Yeah, no. Give the processing plant actually. How does my fleet compare to yours? Equivalent across the board? Okay. Construction complete. Construction complete. Why is it taking so long here, man? Yes, the admin. Where's Cybrex Alpha? Okay. For a second I thought I lost it. Oh, and research. I keep forgetting about that. That's not mine. Hmm. one. Two. Three. Four, and I'll be mining because there's pitar and dust.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. Seriously? You released someone and just made him his bitch. Where is that? The roll tax. What the fuck, dude? Ops gain a chance to spontaneously adapt to their environment. Okay. And it's the modifier race. Do I remove weak or fleeting actually? Yeah, we'll remove weak. New combat rolls tech computers, sentient combat AI. Sure. That's ship designer, battleship.
Ships
Sounds good. Mining. Well, let's terraform something, I suppose. Is an 18 with no. Can double the fleet, so can they build 5 more battleships? How much does the fleet cost right now? $91. They want living metal unless they have every single one of them as a ring world to build or something like that. I have enough money, so we'll go on science. Thrusters, that's an upgrade. Don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. I don't care about any of this. So let's just remove the cheapest. Put a 4 because having extra is not a bad thing anyways. That was a Corvette destroyers. Just keep hurting the shields. And our ships, these were upgraded. Thank you. Captain Influence, okay. Spirit of Science. Other production targets, capacity overload is not necessary. Spirit of Science, production targets. Processing plant here, yes. Open the mine. Tuna. Oblion. Battleship. Antula. Construction complete. Why is everyone having a migration plan right now? So the cheapest is swarm and missiles. Let's get rid of that. Not even a year. Ba-da-da. Thank you. Battleship.
Construction complete.
Oh.
Incoming transmission.
Sure, whatever, whatever. Artisan troop. The heck.
Incoming transmission.
Bottom kill.
No. I look like I need money anyways. Anyway guys, that's gonna be it for today. Thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. Anyway, one way or another, let me know in the comments. Either what you think about the run or what you'd like me to do next. For those wondering, yes, we'll go at war eventually. That's why we're building a fleet. Just want the fleet to be fully built. I'm trying to join that federation here to maybe get a federation victory, but it's stuck at -7, so I don't know what to do here about that. We have all the deals we can have with them. I don't know if losing at -25 for rivals with allies would help. I mean, it will help, but is it enough for -7? I don't know. Anyway, we'll see. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.